And now the bride and groom will cut the cake.
You have to be careful, Kira. The knife is very sharp.
Wasn't the wedding beautiful?
Yeah, I'm just glad I didn't have to return the toaster oven this time.
Let me put it to you this way, Bob Father. We've been back home for a bunch of yesterdays, and you still haven't delivered the goods. You got your mommy wish, so why don't I get snot, Father?
Angelica, you show him no respect. You can't talk to him like...
Angelica, you come to me on the day of my daddy's wedding to ask me for Cynthia Chateau and a matching ponies and a bunch of distant stuff that I can't never get you.
There you are, you guys. Come on, the grown-ups are giving away all the cake.
Cake?
Game over.
Yay! Wawa was a really nice bear.
Thanks. My old mommy gave deep to me.
Do you ever miss her?
Sometimes, but then I remember that she's up there watching me from heaven. I guess I'm lucky. I got two mommies to look after me now.
There's my little guy. Kimmy, sweetheart, may I have this dance?
Chucky, would you like to dance with your new mommy?
When you love, you're not alone. The one you love is there beside you, never lost or on your own.
Mommy, I got cake!
Hey, lady, never hear of a thigh blaster.
Cynthia, that frosting flower has our names bitten all over it. Who do you think you are?
Well, I'm Tommy, and this is Lil.
She calls us dumb.
Give me that cake right now!
Good throw, Dilly.
That's it! Prepare to meet your caker.
Hey, guys, what you doing?
Well, Tommy, I guess this is how it's gonna be from now on.